السلام عليكم نينجاز, welcome back, ni hao, the revolution has had, peace be upon you like always. Mohammed, your tech ninja here. I don't know why I didn't do this video earlier. You can see by the title what kind of songs, soundtracks, backgrounds I'm using in my videos, in my reviews, in my speed test. I had like at least maybe thousands of comments in these past years, thousands and thousands of comments. Mohammed, what kind of track is in the background, etc, etc. So ninjas, and also I would discuss with you a little bit under 2-3 minutes why I'm not using music in my videos, ninjas. You probably know that I'm Muhammad, I'm a Muslim, and in Islam it's not allowed to listen to the musical instruments, ninjas. Especially, it's really forbidden to even listen to these new days musics, music videos, watch music videos and everything, because you probably know, even from non-religious perspective, you can even see by yourself that the music these days is just like material. It's about money, fame, about girls, cars, basically just about money and everything, ninjas, about power. It's really, really getting really bad in the industry overall, even if you don't look at it from the religious perspective. So ninjas, what I'm using in the background, putting that on the side, I don't want to bother you too much. It's just simple. I don't use music, I don't listen to music. Even in my videos, gameplay videos, you will see that I turn the music down, I completely mute it, I just leave the effects, and I enjoy more. Honestly, I do enjoy more. I'd rather listen in PUBG, you know, how I'm moving, how I'm jumping and shooting. Example, PUBG, I'm just mentioning PUBG example. And you would probably agree, most of you will agree with me. Ninja, so what I'm using in the past 2.5 years, I started using instrumentals, beatbox. So in Islam this is allowed because it's not a musical instrument, it's coming from the mouth or from the body, like clapping or something like that. So that's fine. Again, in the limits. I'm using it in the limits. And I'm using it only there when I have to use it. Example, sometimes when I'm using some camera reviews, I leave it in the background when I'm showing you some slide of the pictures. And I will share in this video my suggestions and of course my which artist I'm using. Usually I'm using like nasheeds, Islamic nasheeds with the small beatbox, or songs from the different people who are like normal songs in jazz, without cursing, without mentioning some alcohol or power or jealousy or controversy or something like that. Just a nice social topics, etc, etc. So I'll show you in this video. I've been using example Khalid Siddiq, I was using Muhammad, I was using Iliao, I was using also Assam in the last few days. I just discovered a new guy which is called Assam. He's from United States, I think, or something like that. He's like a Muslim rapper who raps basically without music. He just uses beatbox, vocal instruments, voices in the background. That's it. It's really cool. Honestly, it's really cool. He doesn't curse. It has a really amazing social topics. He's talking about the social from the social perspective, sociology, etc, etc. So you'll see it. You'll see it in just anyway. Watch this video till the end so you can see. Basically, I'm gonna share with you like 4 or 5 different artists which I'm using mainly in my videos in the background. So I'm gonna answer your questions in this video, in one single video, so you can find it on my YouTube channel. Probably in the future, I'm gonna just leave in the description the link in my videos, in my future videos. I'm gonna leave the link of this video right now so you can see in this video what kind of artist I'm using and what kind of, you can, obviously I can't, ninjas, I honestly don't have time. Thousands and thousands of comments, I don't have the time to basically tell you which song it is, etc, etc. So I'm gonna just make this video and you can check by yourself the artist itself. I can tell you the artist, that's not a problem, but right now to link everything, I don't have time to do all of this stuff. Sometimes I don't even have to basically comment on the regular comments, like about the smartphones and all the stuff regarding the technology. Anyway, khalas, oh my god, I said like 2-3 minutes, I think it's already 5 minutes, I don't know. Anyway, enjoy this video, please make sure to subscribe these artists. I will leave the links of their YouTube channels in the description. In this way, as a Muslim, I want to support my other Muslim brothers because they're doing a good job, ninjas, and I hope they're gonna keep doing a good job and stay on the right path. So, sending you a big salam, and just I hope you don't mind, I hope you're not angry on me because I'm new to using music or something like that. So please don't be angry or something like that. It's just it's my way, okay? Anyway, have a nice day and watch this video till the end. See you till next time. Assalamu. I'm just trying to give my people hope in the land of the thieves who be scamming dreams. I'm just trying to let my people know you're nothing less than a king or queen. Told my family about to hit the road, continent hopping, had to spin the globe. Back in high school was a lie, so was it no show? Now I'm doing shows, man. I miss my brothers who no longer breathing. Would have said goodbye if I knew they was leaving. In a death match with my demons, I gotta live with the reason. Yeah, yeah.
plotting and scheming till everybody is eating. Yeah, yeah. Undiscerning with my work, cause money go fast when you cheat. Yeah, yeah. Know that we come from the trenches and had it some out of the deep end. Had it some out of the deep end. Money. Money. In the city, you can't move slow.
They told me that I'm wrong and that they are right. They told me think again cause I don't see any signs. Stop doing what you're doing cause there is no more. Just come with me, I'll show you what's behind your door. And they took me to the other side. My eyes were locked, yes I was mesmerized. But deep inside I know that there's a better world. Cause I'm a believer.
You're the only one that saved me. Lord, you know that I need you. Maybe I'm not out of my mind, cause I can get enough. Only one that I give my time, cause you're my number one. All I need is mercy from you, cause I've been messing up. My Lord, you know that I'm not out of my mind. Sometimes I feel like I will never walk again, but now I can fly. I felt something I never felt. Came closer, you gave me all the love, and you win my fire up. You gave me everything. Sometimes I feel like I will never walk again, but now I can fly. I felt something I never felt.
About y'all, man. This one's for y'all. I've been in this team for years. All 28 of those, history as Muslims, it's been generational. Siyamr fasting is part of the practice. Ain't nothing realer, it's one of the pillars. Rakam Wahid, have the right me at. Intention too fast before you stop eating. Our Nebi said there's excellence, that's evidence. It's that important, rewards enormous. Two, instructed that's a horse to be had. Plenty of butter, can Hassan.